criminal history for Ms. Garagus. So we would just ask you to set an appropriate bond in nature.
I'm just setting an amount, not hearing any details.
Cured in each one of those cases. As to the matters of the two counts of engaging in a sex offense with a student, the court would set bond at $50,000 secured in each one of those matters. In the event that she is able to meet bond, the court will offer